Hi, James Butts, Mayor of the City of Inglewood. Congratulations, Southern California Leadership Network, on your 30th anniversary, and thank you for naming me as one of your 30 and 30 leaders that you profiled on this occasion. I have 45 years in public service. I started out in the City of Inglewood in 1972 in the police department and left in 91 as a deputy police chief. From there, I went to the City of Santa Monica, was chief of police for 15 years, and then on to the City of Los Angeles, where I served the Los Angeles World Airport System as a Deputy Executive Director in charge of public safety and counterterrorism. But it was while I was in Santa Monica that someone reached out to me and invited me to join the network. While I was in the network, I met with members of the nonprofit community, the private business sector, the education community, and others. And being in that environment that was more educational and philosophical as opposed to operational allowed me to truly see and understand what a true win-win was in working to make communities work. That experience and training provided by the network helped me to develop, along with my business education, to the mayor that I became today. And now here in the City of Inglewood, we work together with an overarching vision to make Inglewood better than it ever was. And as a result, the forum has been reopened. It's the number one concert venue in the state of California, number two in the country, and number four in the world. In 2019, two NFL teams will play here in the City of Inglewood in the largest, most expensive football arena in the world ever constructed. We have doubled the property values in the City of Inglewood, but more importantly, we brought jobs and economic prosperity back to our city. So I want to thank you, Southern California Leadership Network, for the things that you have given me and the tools that you've helped me develop to help my city. Thank you very much.